Hi everyone, I'm Alex from PixTeller. Today I will show you how to make your own animation starting from an image template. In order to do this, I will go to My Designs, and I will choose and use a pre-made design. Once the editor is open, click on Animate button from the top right corner in order to switch the PixTeller editor to animation mode. On the bottom of the animation editor, you'll find the timeline of each element of your design, including the background timeline. Now let's say we want a 4-second animation to be made. In order to do that, we must move the last instance of each element on the 4 seconds mark. Click the instance and drag it in order to move. Let's set the starting and ending instances of each text element in the timeline. By doing this, we'll know each millisecond where the element will be shown in the animation. Keep in mind, an animation is a motion created between two instances. In order to do this, we must create the instances. Now let's change the state of the text elements for the first and last instances. I'll also animate the image by adding an instance on the middle of the timeline. On this instance, I will scale and reposition the image. You can click on the play button from the animation preview menu in order to have a short preview of the animation. If everything is fine, let's click on Render and Save button. And let's start spinning up the hamster in order to have the video ready to be downloaded. Once the render and save process is done, you now can continue editing the animation, or you can click on the download button to preview the video. You can download it in MP4 or GIF format on any size you want. Don't forget, you can easily create another animation by clicking on the Use button. Make the changes in design. Switch to Animate mode and click Render and Save. The timeline properties will adjust accordingly. Now give it a try and make your own awesome video or GIF online on PixTeller. Wish you a happy day. Join PixTeller.com and create awesome GIFs and images today.